Welcome to MeshInspector, the comprehensive tool for 3D data processing. Today, we're going to guide you through the basics of getting started with point clouds in MeshInspector. Let's dive in. Opening a point cloud is straightforward. Navigate to the Home tab, click Open Files, and select your file. MeshInspector efficiently handles the loading, allowing you to begin your work quickly. Once your point cloud is uploaded, locate the Points tab in our menu. This is your gateway to working with point cloud data. Head over to the information section. Here, the information section reveals the total number of points in your point cloud. Clicking the drop-down arrow near the model name provides more detailed data and insights about your point cloud. Right-clicking opens the control window section, where you can set the sample points for rendering in advanced settings. This feature optimizes the visualization process for larger files, ensuring smooth interaction even with extensive datasets. Now, let's explore the tools available under the Points tab. Hovering over each tool reveals its description. The first section houses selection tools to select specific areas within your point cloud. The second section contains editing tools, enabling you to modify your point cloud as needed. Lastly, the third section includes transformation tools that help convert point clouds into meshes. After triangulating your model, you can continue to the Mesh tab. MeshInspector provides a seamless transition from point cloud to mesh, ensuring your workflow is uninterrupted and efficient. Thank you for choosing MeshInspector. Dive in and discover the full potential of your point cloud data.